last couple of years, and it's a very noble initiation for to save the girl child. So I love walking for Beti, and today I'm wearing this pretty S Kapoor, and it's a lovely outfit, so I'm in love with this outfit.
And also, you're going to be a part of Love Shiga. Tell us something about how it's working.
It's Love Shagun. My film Love Shagun is releasing on 26th of Feb, and I'm playing one of the lead in that. So my fingers are crossed. I hope it goes great for the whole cast and everybody. So I'm just waiting for the movie to release.
Any other plans you have for you after Love Shagun?
After Love Shagun, there are a couple of films that I'm in talks with, but can't reveal anything right now. But I'm open to TV and I'm open to films, both. I mean, both have their pros and cons, and I love working. I love acting, so medium doesn't matter to me, whether it is TV or movies.
I wish you all the best, and thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Let's do it there also.
Thank you.
celebrating 10 years. That's not me with the mic, I can assure you.
Hello, good evening everybody. Thank you so much for being here on the 10th anniversary of Beti. We founded Beti exactly 10 years ago with the UNFPA, and it started off with awareness of female feminicide, which we did very successfully, because we see from 2006 to 2009. And prior to that, there was no mention of female feminicide. We had everyone you spoke to was just talking about the fact that female feticide is something which should be taken very seriously and not allowed. Post that, we started doing a lot for surgeries for various women and children, including children's education, till the case of Sonali Mukherjee, an acid victim, came out to us from a news channel. Post which, we took up her surgery, and I think last year, as you were aware, she got married. She's the first acid victim in the world to get married. After the surgeries, we called her. The JW married, hosted her. We had a honeymoon which she celebrated here, thanks to Mr. Pavitran Namir, who's the GM here. And we had the entire industry come up and give her gifts, like household items, like plates and cookers and dishes, etc. Now, this year, what we are, most of the even right now, we have, today this evening, we're supporting rape victims. We cannot get them to face you, but we have their local guardians, their parents, etc. here. These are little girls who've been through this horrific experience, and obviously their neighbors and friends also. We even took the case rehabilitated. Today she's working at IOSIS and earning 22,000 a month, which. And taking care of her brothers and sisters and her mother, because it was the father who had raped that young girl. Right now we have 25 girls who we promised to take care of their education post the 7th standard, because after that it's not free anymore. Their books, their uniforms, in private schools, and ensure that they grow up like any other child, and they get the rights of every other child there is who deserves to be happy. I thank you all for being here, for so generously donating. I would like to thank Mr. Tarun Sagar of Viva. He has been very generous in giving his donation, because of which we can take care of these young girls. I want to appeal to you and to everybody who you know, your family, friends, etc., to please donate generously to Beti, because there are a lot of young girls who need the help, and they obviously can't go around asking. So people like us and us is where we can take care. So I would like to once again request you all, and I'd like to thank you all for those who already made their generous donations. Now, before I finish, I would like to call before we all say, I'd like Shashi to take over.
Good evening, Namaskar, Dosto. मैं सबसे पहले आप सबका धन्यवाद करता हूँ कि आप इस शाम वक्त निकाल के हमारे पास आए. हमारे में से बहुत सारे लोग ऐसे हैं, गुलशन जी मेरे सामने बैठे हैं, जो पिछले 10 साल से हमेशा इस फंक्शन में ज़रूर आते हैं. बहुत बम्बई में फंक्शन होते हैं, लेकिन ऐसे फंक्शंस में आना अपनी एक अहमियत रखता है. मैं आपका शुक्रगुजार हूँ. थैंक यू अमृता जी, थैंक यू करण जी हमारे साथ जुड़ने के लिए. दोस्तों, ये कोशिश हम 10 साल से कर रहे हैं. अनफॉर्चुनेटली मेरी कर्म भूमि महाराष्ट्र और मेरी जन्मभूमि हरियाणा, दोनों में सेक्स का रेशियो जो था बहुत गड़बड़ था, और इसने हमें ये सोचने में मजबूर किया कि हमें कोई ऐसा कदम उठाना चाहिए जिससे लोगों में अवेयरनेस हो. बहुत सारे लोग कहते हैं कि ये सेलिब्रिटी और इस तरह के फंक्शंस करने का क्या फ़ायदा है, हेल्प तो डायरेक्टली भी दी जा सकती है लोगों को. लेकिन ये जो मुहिम है, ये जो मूवमेंट है, ये सिर्फ